In the previous video, we have seen constructors and inheritance. So this is completed now. In this video, we will see what is inheritance and method overriding. So inheritance and method overriding. Let us say I have two classes. One is parent class and another one is child class, which is extending the parent class. Now I have a method in parent class. Let's say public void method A. So I have method A in parent class. Now in child class I am declaring the same method, which is public void method A. So when I have two methods with the same name in the parent class and in the child class, then that is called method overriding. This is called method overriding. That means when we declare, when we define a method in the child class that is already there in the parent class, then that is called method overriding. Don't get confused with method overriding and overloading. Overloading is in the same class. When we define two or more methods with the same name but with the different parameter types within the same class, then that is called method overloading. But method overriding is when the child class contains the same method as that of a parent class, then that is called method overriding. Let's see one more time. Inheritance and method overriding. Let's say I have two classes. One is parent class and another one is child class, which is extending the parent class. Now the parent class contains a method, which is method A, and in the child class we are declaring the same method again, but the implementation might be different. Then this is called method overriding. When we declare the same method in the parent class, in the child class also, then that is called method overriding. Don't get confused with the method overriding and method overloading. Overloading is also declaring two or more methods with the same name but with the different return types in the same class. Method overriding is a concept of inheritance which comes in inheritance. So same method has to be declared in the child class as that of the parent class. Let's see an example for this one. I am using the same examples that we have done in the previous videos. So I have two classes here. One is child class and another one is parent class. Now in the parent class I have a method public static void main display details, and in the child class I will declare the same method again, and for easiness I will remove these constructors for now. So I am removing the parent class and child class constructors. Okay, now I will declare the same method as that of the parent class in child class. Okay, so public void display. What is the method in parent class? Display details. Let's copy the same thing. Okay, so I am copying the same thing. So I am putting it here and I am taking out this parent class. Yeah. And I'll say system.out.println. Now I am in child class and I am again printing it here. Now I am in child class, so I'll just name it with numbers 1 dot and I need to close this one. Okay. So what I have done here is, I have created the same method which is display details. This method is already there in the parent class which is display details. So this is called method overriding. I have created the same method as that of the parent class method in child class. Okay, now in the main method, I have created an object for the child class. I am printing the name and course. So it will get the details from the parent class, this name and course, and it will print name and course here. Now, when it comes to the method, so we are calling the method here cc.displayDetails. Since we have overridden this method in the child class, this overridden method will be called instead of the parent class's method. So now it won't print the name and course again. What it will print is, it will print 1 dot I am in the child class and 2 dot I am in the child class, because we have overridden the display details method. Let's run this one and see how it works. Right click, run as Java application, proceed. So now you can see, instead of printing this Subbu and Selenium again, it is printing the child class method details, which is 1 dot now I am in child class and 2 dot now I am in child class. So this is how the method overriding works. In this video, we have seen inheritance and method overriding. If you want to download the document for this one, go to my repository in GitHub, which is at github.com/subbustack, and go to selenium-java-tutorials. This document starts with numbering 15b, so search with 15b and you can find this document here and you can download it here. In the next video, we will see the different types of inheritance in Java.